You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you know the most famous as reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh, call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join any reindeer gang. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers left him, after they shouted out with glee, Rudolph, red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.